Now let's watch the story of the tiger and the traveler. It's all about greed.
What a sad life is mine. It's been a long time since I ate something. It is so difficult to hunt as I've grown old. If the prey walks himself to me, how good it would have been. It would put off my hunger. Wow, what's that shining? I think it's something valuable. Let me have a close look at it. Gosh, this is a golden bangle. Probably my fate is going to change. The glow of this bangle is sure to attract someone. Now to attract the prey, it's not the might, it is the brain which needs to be racked now. Yes, here is a human. I hope he gets trapped. I hope I can eat him up. Listen, brother, look over here. Maybe you're tired. Why don't you take rest?
No. I need to cross the jungle before dark.
I know, my dear friend, you need to cross the jungle. But look, I have a gift for you. Look here.
Oh my. That's a golden bangle.
Yes, it's a golden bangle. And it's quite expensive too. But it's of no use to me. If you desire, you can have it for yourself. It would be of some use to you.
But how am I supposed to believe you? You're a dangerous animal. By chance, if I come near you, you'll kill me.
Don't be afraid. I will not kill you. Long ago, I met a great sadhu. On his advice, I left hunting. I'm now totally a vegetarian. And I'm doing only penance and doing humanitarian things for all the sins I have done.
But how am I supposed to believe you?
Look here, I'm old and weary now. My teeth are also broken. The few that are left aren't even strong. I'm only interested in helping you. Why don't you want this bangle? If you don't want it, I'm going to throw this into the river. This is of no use to me.
Well, in that case, you throw that bangle towards me. I'll try to catch it.
Oh, if I had that energy, I would. But I'm old and tired. And I'm afraid it may fall in the water.
All right. Will you promise me that you'll not do me any harm?
It's my promise. I will not harm you.
Okay then. I'm coming over there.
Oh, be careful, careful, careful.
Help! I'm stuck! Help me! Oh, I'm stuck!
Don't be afraid. Hold this bangle, I'll pull you out.
My greed, I believed this wild animal, and I lost my life.
After a long time, I'm having a sumptuous meal.